lateral of midline. This is a left knee. This is superior, inferior in this direction. I like to use a pressure anesthetic, which means to put some pressure down onto the bursa, the area of aspiration or injection. And quick pick, and then aspirate. It's very thick fluid. Trying not to move the needle. It's quite uncomfortable to move the needle in the back of the knee. And you can see it's very, very thick fluid. It's like a jelly.